Here's how Truffle made his egghead hat head in 1 minute.
First up, place some pretzel arms into your egg. Add the two little currant eyes. Then slice your egg using the egg slicer, and you might need a grown-up. Place your slice on top, add your piece of carrot, and then use your oval-shaped cookie cutter to make a tongue poking out. And that's how Truffle made his egg head hat head in 1 minute. Crocamole!